Lawmakers rejected a plan, though, to send more money to food banks this year. Republicans said it was just too big of a jump. The state typically gives $300,000 to food banks every year. Some wanted to increase that to $1.5 million in the next budget. Food banks said they need more funding to respond to the unprecedented need during the pandemic. One state representative proposed the extra money, but another asked his colleagues to shoot that down so that they could find a compromise.
$300,000 to $1.5 million is quite a big bit of a jump, but I'd like to see something as this bill moves on through the Senate.
I just wish that I could convince people to support this amendment because the need is so great. We're talking about people not being able to eat.
The Indy Hunger Network published a report late last year. It showed from February to June, area nonprofits and federal nutrition programs more than doubled how much food they were giving out.